friend Brendan is in the bathroom right now, doing his business. And when he comes out, Pat over there is going to say, hey, get me a drink or something stupid like that. Get me something out of the fridge. I'm going to hide in the fridge, pie him in the face.
This is my fucking plus 40. I was gonna fucking wear this in a fucking blinker.
Oh my god!
As most of them fake, I didn't have a shirt. I guess it's a favorite shirt.
Get the fuck out of here!
Open the door!
Open the door!
I got it on your shirt!
I was going with this for the
fucking I'm going to wear my shirt. I wear a shirt.
Get the fuck out of here. Please, just get the fuck out of here. Please, just get the fuck out of here. I'm fucking serious.
Let me see your shirt. Let me see your shirt.
You got away.
It's his favorite shirt.
The fuck am I going to wear?
Are you serious right now?
I think he's crying.
Brendan, it's okay, Brendan.
I fucking planned this whole thing out.
What are you gonna wear? Are you gonna wear a sweatshirt instead?
What the fuck? How the fuck do you have to do this? You obviously don't care about your fucking possessions, so why the fuck am I even here?
I think he's crying. He locked the door, he won't let us in. Let us in. Oh, Brendan, I'm crying too. Come on, come on, hurry up. Brendan, seriously, come on.
Fucking watch this right now. Fucking watch.
Are you alright?
Fucking wash that right now.
Wash it.
I'm not washing
fucking
it.
Fucking wash it.
I'm not.
Fucking baby.
Fucking wash it. Fucking wash it. It's so fucking funny now.
Honestly.
It's so fucking funny now, huh? Is that your favorite shirt? Fucking asshole.
So sad, that would be a good fucking joke, but it's not fucking funny.